mes amis. Hello, my friends. Здравствуйте, мои друзья. Today I would like to describe my creative process. And I'd like to tell you about how I paint. When I paint a big painting with many details, first I see quite empty canvas. And really I'm afraid. When I begin, step by step, I see a whole canvas and I don't know what to do after, how colors will play on this. And after when I'm finishing and I'm putting the accents, I feel really pleasure. Because now I can see the whole, I can see how it will be and I can put the accents that will be the most important on this painting. When I paint some abstract, I have an idea in my mind first. I create it, I'm thinking about that, how it will be more understandable, more clear to see. After, when I put it on the canvas, I don't know what it will be, what story it will be. When I finished the abstract painting, I see something new that I didn't expect earlier. And for me it's very interesting to know which story you can read on my paintings. So thank you for this moment. Thank you for your attention.